Hey everyone, I decided to go ahead and make my second video about the very first thing you need to do once you get married to military, and that is to get your ID. So once you get married, you have to go to one of the offices. It just depends, every base is different, so I can't exactly tell you which place to go, but your husband or your wife will know where to go because they have to get their ID when they join. So you go, some places you have to make an appointment to get your ID, and some places you can just walk in and do it. So when we got married in California, we had to make an appointment to go. So it's really simple. You just go in there with your spouse and they'll have you sign some paperwork, but you will need your marriage license to show that y'all are married. And I think you need your social and an ID, a picture ID, I think. I'm not too sure. I don't really remember. And then you just sign a paper saying that, yes, it's you. Yes, you're married and all that stuff. And they'll fill it out on the computer and then they'll take your picture. And then they'll print it out right then and there. And it should look like this, kind of. Don't look at my picture, it's kind of ugly. But it'll say on there, you're the spouse. And then on the back, it'll just say, like, when it expires and when it was issued and blah, 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 stuff like that. And then once you have your military ID, you can get on base and you can use the commissary or the BX or... I don't know if they're called different things in other places, but as far as I know, they're the commissary and the BX or the exchange or whatever. And you can go on base or you can use the clinic and things like that. And then you don't have to worry about your spouse being with you to get on base or someone who has a military ID to get you on base. And then the good thing about the commissary and the exchange is that there's no tax, so you can go up on there, get your groceries, or get whatever things you need, and there's no tax on it, so, yeah, and then that's pretty much it. If your husband leaves or whatever, then you're good to go, because you can still, or your wife, I'm sorry, and you can still go on base by yourself and do all the stuff that you need to do, and make sure you don't lose it. Because I'm very forgetful, so I tend to misplace mine all the time, and I'm like, holy crap, I lost my ID, my husband's gonna be so mad because he's not here, so I don't know how we're gonna make this work, but I always find it, so thank goodness. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope that this helped you out a bit as far as like the very first thing you need to do once you get married. And, yeah, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.